the recent decades. Best of five. Shushin with the... A little... Duda right there in the middle. And a... of pen holders. This. What a grab from Yang Jing out. He's getting more concern from China to take the lead. Shushin try. Three game points saved, five to go. Shushin with the... Capable. And a break off the net. And another one off the... Spin one more point. The world champs, quite strong. Oh, good long push. Who would have thought that Liang Jingqin with the... And Shuxin's hooking shot drifts just... Benedict Duda buying himself the time, still keeps it right at the baseline of the table. Cho Dong. Surprise, surprise. I thought he was gonna... What happened there, but it's earned a game point for the Germans. And Shuxin with the head fake, but the dude is not bothered. Just so many world championships titles and doubles for Shuxin. And a very worthy world championships this year. But another one here. Just wide, Shuxin stepping around to share the middle. But a quality backhand from Duda. Some time before the selection process. And we've, if he continues, the... Beautiful backhand on the parallel. Bennett. Long is there, his record not so hot. Timo Boll's pulled off a few. With the serves. There it is, the very corner. Leon. Heavy spin from outstanding foot. Oh, and a break off the net. In game one, they had their share, their stack. Oh, top of the net post and out. Cho Dong racing for the forehand. Almost gets it back. Duda loading it with spin. waxed wings. It's been quite clever. And Dudoff, even more impressive in terms of his attacking game. He's a little bit behind the table. I mean, it's tough. I shouldn't compare the two. I should just say I'm really impressed with Benedict Dudoff's ability to finish the, on both wings. And the parallel from Cho Dom. What happens when you cross over? Good heavy push. Ah, clever idea waiting for. Obviously knows his side spin quite well, but it changes the timing, changes the rhythm. Good use of side spin from under. Spectacular counter. Was that an RPB, a reverse pin hold backhand from Cho Dong? We talk about the greatest pen holders in the game. Scoops it up from under the table. Duda just floats it back. Yes, it was the modern backhand, and quickly to speak up for your team. Open table, Cho Dong. That one just too much heat. Well, now, Benedict Dudoff to start game four with the serve. But on the receive, Xu Xin. Ah, clever flick. Beautiful. Very strong. Short side of the table. Top edge, it could come down. Oh, it missed. This is such a tough shot to play. As tall as Benedict Dudoff is, middle of the table, heavy, heavy backspin on this ball, which means it could come back over the net. Tries to hit it hard, hits the net anyway. Understandable, I think we were all pretty distracted by that last point. In B, with the table as an obstacle for a ball that might come back over the net. Jumping on his bandwagon. Can come back. But it would require almost the same now. With that wide stance, he's very comfortable on both wings. And a surprise. One save. On the opposite. But this time, Xu Xin is ready. And what an answer. An exciting final. Xu Xin, thanks to the crowd and the supporters. Germany has been a lucky place for Xu Xin. Second interview today. Champion two times in two doubles events. Xu Xin, a mixed.